I just seen this whole Miss Dana situation. She put up a video that she closed charity, but yet still people keep calling her, people keep showing up at her house. You know, the person in the person that is the problem in this situation is you, Miss Dana. Let me tell you, when you are dealing with vulnerable people, people that maybe have some sort of disability, that are in deep poverty, they don't understand that. What they understand is, I need help and I need it now, especially when they have kids to feed. I think you need to spend some time, go back to school and get some education. You can do a degree in caseworking. That's the nearest degree to people that do programs like yours, because I think you're a very illiterate person. You're a very unlearned person, and I think you really need to get yourself educated, because they're not going to stop coming to your house. They're not going to stop calling your phone, because some of them are in a very desperate place in their life and they're not thinking straight. Some of them are mentally challenged, so they are not able to process. They're not able to process information properly. I think you are the problem, and you need to shut the program down completely, because your program is doing more bad than good. Because you don't make no sense, lady. You don't make no. I used to follow you. You know, I used to give you prompts, but after I see how you're very illiterate, very illiterate, very making all these videos for what? Making all these videos for what? You're dealing with vulnerable and desperate and mentally challenged people. Some of them are retarded. Some of them not retarded. I correct my word, because that was changed to disability. Some of them have disability. They don't process what you're saying. Especially the young lady, Erica. You know, she says something is wrong totally with the woman. That's why she keeps showing up, because the kid's hungry. She's hungry. She don't understand what you're saying. All she understand is, I'm hungry and I know someone that can help me. You're acting real illiterate, lady. Shut the program down, because you're just embarrassing yourself and embarrassing Jamaica. Have a good day. Sure.